student. I hope you all are doing well. This is Disha and it is your computer period. Today we are going to learn about lesson number 2, parts of a computer. The human body has different body parts and they have different work. In the same way, computer also have different parts and they have different work. A computer has 4 main parts. First is M-O-N-I-T-O-R, monitor. Second, C-P-U. Third, K-E-Y-B-O-A-R-D, keyboard. Fourth, M-O-U-S-E, mouse. This is a monitor. A monitor looks like a television. The front part of monitor is called screen. It displays number of words. It also displays picture and videos. Some common monitors are CRT monitor, LCD and LED monitors, touch screen monitor. This is a CPU box. Full form of CPU is Central Processing Unit. It is the brain of computer. It is control all the parts of computer. This is a keyboard. A keyboard has a number of small buttons is called keys. The keys are used to type words and numbers. Whatever you type on the keyboard appears on the monitor screen. This is a mouse. A mouse has 2 buttons, the left button and the right button. It has scroll wheel in the center. It is used to move the pointer on the monitor screen. It is also used to draw, picture and play games. Now, points to remember. First, a computer has 4 main parts. First is monitor. Second, CPU. Third, keyboard. Fourth, mouse. Second, a monitor looks like a television. Third, full form of CPU is Central Processing Unit. Fourth, CPU is called the brain of a computer. Stay safe and healthy. Thank you.